It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station would be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first... time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So, cut him some slack, eh?
All right. Get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Hello! Selling! Buying!
I wanna go pee!
Too late! Now you have to wait!
But Pa!
Don't Pa me!
Then I was waiting for them at the block station. Oh, and by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench there. They're definitely creeping closer to us.
Where is he?
Colonel, sir, report.
Dismissed.
It's reserved. You're welcome.
Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
Come, look, try
this way.
And buy.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
Do you? Fuck that, man. As if you have nothing better.
That's
to
unusual.
Fuck.
A new face.
Better.
Hello.
Yeah, right. And every time you get
pissed, be my guest.
I end up carrying you. I sure as hell could do better.
Sorry, man.
Well, once me and the boys were having a drink. Well, a few drinks. Lots of drinks. Shit, we were plastered.
You're always plastered.
Anyways, so we had a few, but wanted more.
Oh, you weren't saturated by then?
Hell no. Sorry, man. Did I interrupt
you?
You
lost. I'm not in the
Sorry, bro. Go on.
Yeah. So, we went to have another and realized we're in a fucking tunnel.
What the hell?
Fuck if I know. 1 minute.
Artyom, I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis It's not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is, or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Spartacus. My Rangers will meet us there.
Let's go!
The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
Thank you. Thank you. good. Don't worry. You remember what to do? We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, all right? Now freezing here. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Manila, watch the outside. We'll go with our team to check the hall. Find a way to open it. We can't hold them long. Thank you. Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's joke. Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. Would work, Arthur.
Thank you. Synthesis, Supric, Spinal, Motoric System, wow. And Bistrogatsky. Roadside Picnic. Huh, sounding familiar. You'll keep fucking with every end. My, oh my. You probably read about it in Books of the Saints. It must have been beautiful once. Librarian! Listen, Tom. Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or two, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beasts won't attack you if you look them in the eye. Now remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you die. Okay, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, well, look or don't look, he won't see anything ever again.
Thank you.
Okay, he's still alive. Artyom, I must take him to Polis. You have to find the map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Go now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally.
Thank you.
The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing. I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
To be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Покойник, ребята.
So, where are we going?
To church. Artyom, does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find it.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it on.
Was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians, and nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. As I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of weird stuff in the beginning.
Artyom, I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like.
The others did transmit, including a strategic nuclear charge. Subs kept waiting for orders. Should we hit them?
No. You can't find stuff like this in the Metro. It's the latest military equipment.
Maybe captains worked like kids over here. The crewmen were begging me to check if their families were among the survivors. But I couldn't do that. Some of the sub crews decided to get their revenge and went to their launch positions. Others reasoned that since the world was doomed, more killing was pointless. Subs continued to come back on Earth for a long time. They could stay submerged for half a year at least.
The cost in blood is outrageous, I'll tell you that.
Hey there, Artyom.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again. It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves. I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move? Keeping silent, you're turning into a Ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end. You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Wolman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Settle up then. По коням.
It's the old church dungeon.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
There are several ways of reaching D6. Now the closest one is through the facilities near Kievskaya. Okay, we tried that route.
Kievskaya? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. The rumor has it they survived, but no longer is it the humans.
Family in the tunnels. And he doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Artyom, walk on, believe, walk on.
Артём! Артём! Артём!
Wake up, Artyom, wake up!
Great, he's coming to.
Put the light away, you're blinding him. Artyom, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Artyom, who is that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here.
Hell, this place gives me the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises yet.
Not sure if anything we're going too smoothly.
Watch your back. Okay. Vladimir, find the first block chart. Hold on, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it!
The Nosalysis!
Fire!
Together. There's a long road ahead.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
What's that? Short. It's dark in here.
Okay, go for it.
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, ребята, let's do it.
Hey, why the hurry, Colonel? How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers, great deeds await.
Great deal. Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
When we're back at the base, you'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
Here's the first challenge. Atom, flip those breakers.
Now that's a funny looking thing. Speedy, it's broken.
Artyom, hold your fire! It's pointless! Artyom! Artyom! You alright? Well done, Artyom. You've just earned yourself a medal. Holman, check the pool!
Oh no, I ain't going. It's dark and scary there.
Shit!
Watch your language, soldier.
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something left it here. Look here. Offense is the best defense. Vladimir, stay with Artyom. You both, stay back. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carla. I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Oldman, I wish you lose the bad jokes, Blin!
To the left!
Looks like we're through. Take a look what's behind the door.
Sipan, that's enough. You can't help him, Sipan. Let's go.
What, suki? Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive. The goddamn beasts.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Just a little more.
It's open!
Gas masks on.
Holman, check the pool.
I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I? All clear. Let's move. I'll check it out.
Careful, man. Careful.
Ladna, there's a passage down there. It's our only option. Let's move quietly.
What was that?
The freaking Osama! You found out!
Watch out!
Thank you.
This is the door leading to D6!
Are we there? Looks like it. I'm George! It's locked! I'm not surprised. What's up with that? Looks like a blast door.
Okay. Go for it.
Got it.
Artyom, take a look at that room. Artyom, are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Artyom! Here! Oh, thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost that one.
Fuck!
Okay, silence! A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
What's up?
Well, well, well.
What's that?
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
The next station is D6.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found a legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon, we would know the answer.
Careful, damn it! 20 years without maintenance is too much even for Soviet military structures. Everyone watch your step, especially you, Artyom.
Looks pretty clear. The control room should be there. Well, let's check it out. Holman, Vladimir, stay here and cover our asses. You never know what's coming. Artyom, come with me.
Oh, sir, yes, sir.
You know, I imagined everything just as it is. There's something about these objects. They have Soviet soul. But you wouldn't know about that. It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works. Machines too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Artyom, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that ledge. I'll tell you what to do when you get there.
Cool! Just like in old Hollywood movies about Soviet Union.
Hey, Colonel! What's up? We almost fell off!
All good! Artyom, let's move out. Enough playing with the equipment.
Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. No, something feels very wrong in there.
Ullman, go left. Professor to the right. Artyom, cover me.
If the plans are correct, we need to go there. But how can we open this gate, huh? Any ideas, Artyom? Let's go up.
Now quiet. Come on.
Hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Let me think. Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. All right. There it is.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army was a worthwhile institution.
All the training finally paid off. It's working. Now that's hardware.
Excellent.
First, died. Second, destroyed. Third, fourth, fifth, eighth, tenth.
Jokey-pokey, that just cannot be!
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about main power?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated. We won't be able to start it from here. We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level. From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Hey, stop laughing! How do we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down, but there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything, even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it. Thanks, Volodya. Stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Olman, follow me! Come the sons of the apocalypse. Olman, change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all!
Побери, there's shit all over the place. It's disgusting.
The lift is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other. Okay, this is the lift. I hope it still works.
People of Metro, we have awaited your arrival. We are those who are called the Invisible Watchers. Your time has come. But now you will feel our wrath.
Ullman, stop screwing around. Colonel, I have activated the loudspeaker. I have the signal from the lift switchboard on my console. I'll switch it on. That's right.
Invisible watches. How can you believe in that crap after all this?
Colonel, go to the reactor hall. There will be a main reactor in the center, left of the control room. A lift goes down to the ground floor, and you will have to take the stairs up. Activate the switchboard by the means of the large lever. I will tell you what to do next.
Oh my god. What the fuck? What do we do now, huh? Vladimir, if only you could see that. Okay, get ready, Artyom. It's going to be hot. This shit on the floor is toxic for sure, and all the gas. We won't last long here. Let's find the world's wreck! Now, I've been places and I've seen my share of shit, but this, really, is an illegal ritual. Here's the staircase. Artyom, I won't lie to you. I'm afraid now. Let's hurry to the bunker. The sight just makes me sick. Okay, where is the lever?
I knew you could do it. Colonel, the system is automated. Just enter the command.
Sure. Easier said than done. Never thought I'd be in such a mess. Okay. Enter. Start.
correct order. 1, 2, 3. 4 looks simple. They built it so even a fool could use it. Just pray to God it works.
Colonel, it's all good. She's at 1/4 power. We need a full charge. Keep it going.
It's sure, Padiri. Oh well, we won't do any better than that. Let's go. Second. Sure, what the hell was that? Now this shit is fighting back. This gets worse every minute. Yeah. Talk, 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 talk. Manual activation system, hydraulics, shit. Artyom, you won't believe what you have to do now. Can you see the crane on the ceiling? Get to the cabin. It's a backup activation system with a capture mechanism which will help us lift the rods. Try to get there while I distract our friend. Okay, let's move. It's now or never! Thank God that in the past everything was built in pairs. We should go this way for now. We'll come back here later and finish what we started. Just need to prepare better. Let's deal with your dark ones first.
Station. We have everything working and under control. Though I don't know for how long. Come back.
them. Our heritage. Our future. How much power is here? None of this will be... We'll rule the Earth once more. We won't have to live like rats. Yes, with sword and fire, we'll win back the sky and the sun. We'll climb out of the dirt. Rebuild the cities. The metro tunnels will once again be filled with fast silver trains. Everything will be... everything.
Lives down there. Okay. Let's keep it together. Artyom and I will go to Ostankino to correct the aim. You stay here and defend Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the tower. I'll be in contact. Order's clear? Good. Artyom, let's go.
Good luck, guys.
Same old story. You save the world while sitting waist deep in shit, and nobody gives a damn.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other Rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
That's our only chance to reach the tower. Follow me, Artyom.
Don't stop for a second. From the left! From the right!
Artyom, here!
Go, 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 go!
Thank you.
You're an eternal optimist, Miller. Easier said than done.
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper.
Let's go!
Stop looking for a way, Artyom!
gone!
Come in, Ulman!
We just landed some demons out.
Still going up!
Come in! Miller! Miller!
Shoot! Archie!
Archie! Miller, come in!
Shoot! System up. Move, boy, move! Everything depends on you now. Don't waste any more time, go!
Thank you.
is here. He brings death. He's coming to destroy us. to destroy us. Destroy him.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
Procedure complete.
Artyom, the missiles are in flight!
A wise man once said, he who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies. I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?
Thank you. die?